Hi everyone. Today I'm going to do what I'm calling a chain pull. And that entails me pulling a chain of beads across my canvas. What I'm going to do first is cover the entire canvas with some black. So that will help me pull the beads along on that canvas, make it much easier. So my canvas is now covered with black paint. I'm just giving it a torch so I can pop some of those air bubbles. What I'm going to do now is lay down a few sets of beads going back and forth across the entire canvas. And once I'm done with that, you'll see that I start laying paint down on the entire canvas over all the beads. Once that is done, I will begin pulling the beads slowly back and forth to make really quite a really pretty design. So let me know what you think about this, if you like it, if you don't like it, if I should have done something else. I think it came out pretty good. So I hope you enjoy. I will let you listen to music for the rest of the video. Thank you for watching.